Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dulvey, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Well, hello there, everybody.
It is I, Zach Shadows, coming here with another gameplay. We're playing Resident Evil 7, and by the way, I really like this car. The wood paneling is really nice. I'd actually want a car like this, with just wood paneling on the inside. It's a very nice touch. But apparently we are Ethan Winters, and we are looking for our wife, Mia Winters. Now at this point, it's apparently been 3 years that she's been missing, and I'm kind of wondering why the fuck would I care enough to go look for her? I mean, it's been 3 years, she told us that she's lied to us. And told us to stay away and to never find her. To me, that's kind of a big warning sign of she sucks some dude's dick. Okay, going through here. Nope. That she's sucking some other dude's dick. I don't know.
Yeah, housekeeping.
Okay. Yep, they're not gonna let us in. It's a really nice house though. But do they not have a driveway? Like. I know that house looks abandoned, but you'd think there'd still be a driveway for quite a while. Oh. Sewer gators! Project proposal, sneak into Louisiana ghost house. Join us. If you have a refreshing cold one, like a beer, that'd be really nice. Accept her gift. Is a gift a 6-pack of beer? Preferably from Germany. That'd be really nice. Ugh, these fucking bugs, man. So, where have I been? I've been busy with school. Oh. Hello, sir? Sir? I see you swankily walking away. You can't run from me. I'm a visitor. Nope, that's a fancy tree. He's gone. Seriously, like, what the fuck? Where could he disappear to? There's no way he could disappear to. Hello. Oh. Jump scare number one. Is that a cow? I think that's a cow. Oh. I didn't realize I was playing Blair Witch Project the game. Fancy. I think, are those cows or horses? I think those are cows. Was this like a cattle farm ranch? Plantation? Ranch? Is ranch the right word? I'm not too sure. Alrighty then. This ground looks disgusting. Wait. Aren't those the crows we just saw? No? Okay. Can we not cook them up for dinner? I mean, I'm taking the guess that we're gonna be here for a while, so. What's this? Driver's license, Texas? Were we in Texas before? Mia's driver's license, covered in a strange black substance. Print out of an email from your wife. Mia has been missing for 3 years. Let's read the email. From Mia Winters, July 18, 2017, to Ethan Winters, Dulvey, Louisiana, Baker Farm. Come get me.
Really? Really?
She's been missing for 3 years. She just hacks into her Gmail account and just be like, oh, come get me, love. I'm here. I'm waiting for you. I'm ready to be your wife again. Now, fuck you. I'd have moved on by now. You're pronounced legally dead now. Fuck you. No way I would have waited this long. After a year, you're pronounced dead. Like, you're legally pronounced dead. There's no way I'd wait this long. Oop. I think this is a peachy thing. A creepy old fucking house. Isn't that one of... Oop. Cockroaches. What's for dinner? Oh. Oh, get the fuck off me. Get the fuck off me.
Ah, fuck.
You creepy fuck. Bastards. You creepy motherfuckers. What's this? I don't know what that is. It looks like an old... It's an old picture. I just don't know what it is. Alright, that's gonna bother me. Let's turn that off. What's in here? Oh! We're having crow for dinner. That's wonderful. What's in the fridge? They have a beer in here. Oh, God. That looks terrible. Fuck no. No thank you. I won't have any of that. Oh god. Alright. Is there nothing in these drawers? Nothing in the drawers? That makes me a tad bit sad. So nothing in here. Okay. That's wonderful. I wanna check what's upstairs first. I'm curious. Ooh. Is that a save point? Yes. Save points are a wonderful thing. A derelict house footage. Is this from the sewer gator guys or something? Why are there just tapes lying around? Is there an answer to this? Like, who just leaves tapes lying around the house? Are these home movies? Alright, shut the door. It's wonderful. Missing a fuse there. For the stairs. I'm sure it's that simple. I'm gonna play some Beethoven right now. So, okay, never mind. We're not playing Beethoven currently. Fucking house. Creepy ass dude watching over a pair of legs. A girl in underwear. Seems legit. Jail cell. Didn't know people were into this kiki shit still. Yoink. Why do they still have a VCR? Who has VCRs anymore? Clancy Javis, abandoned house. Derelict house, June 1st. Dulvey haunted house. Ah, cheap jump scare number two.
Where did you find this? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals.
I am a professional.
Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right.
And you're
this
a professional douchebag.
That was 2 fucking years ago. I don't do ADR.
Fuck you, Pete. You're a professional douchebag. Well, no, fuck you too, mate.
I'm not feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Fuck you.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole.
That's pretty much every single ghost show. Tonight on da-da-da, another abandoned place that no one gives a fuck about. Is it haunted? Maybe not. Find out on this episode. Yes, we're fucking rolling.
Alright, let's go.
You weak bastard.
Get out of the way.
Not anymore, bitch. Andre's the man with the plan.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sound?
That's what I said.
Haunted?
That's what I said.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Oh. No wonder you're such a douchebag. You weren't an anchor.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
This is the farmhouse?
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Hmm. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Nothing in there.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Ghost sighted in the bayou.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Andre?
Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see
where
Andre
went?
He
went down the fucking hall. To go fuck himself.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like
well, that's
Clancy,
what you. That's not what you said earlier. Fuck yourself, mate. Fuck you, man. You're a righteous prick. Oh?
What the fuck was that?
It's probably the wind, mate. Chill yourself.
Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man?
Well, mate, do you fucking see him in this room? No? Then shut up. God. Anything around here? Mate, what are you doing? What?
What the hell?
Looks like people aren't here.
You gotta fucking kidding
God.
Me.
Why are there secret places in here?
Alright, new deal. We find Andre and
yeah,
we go.
Man.
We fuck this show.
That's what I've been talking about. Fuck this show. I'd never creep around in, like, fucking, abandoned houses. Fuck that.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me. Coming down the ladder. So,
Fuck you.
You first.
I don't want to. Fuck you, Pete, man. Just fuck you. You're such a douche. Alright. I see rock walls and nothing else. Nope. Just nope. I don't want to play the Blitchware project anymore. The bitchware project. Oh, I don't. I really don't want to go down here. What are we using a GoPro? What are we using? Hello? Andre? Ugh! Right in the fucking pipe. Oh no, man. No. Oh shit! Pete should be fine!
Jesus!
So they checked under. Looks like the owners. Checked under here. And there's a little fucking handle right there. What kind of medieval shit is this? Jack looks like Jack Torrance from The Shining. Anyone else notice that? No, just me. Okay. Oh, do I really have to go down there? Alice goes down the rabbit hole, and she doesn't come back out. Fucking ladder break. We're in the ladder break.
Damn it.
Oh, look at that. It's the pipe that killed Andre. And the blood is still there. After months. Or was that a year? I don't know. Oh, God. It's the bayou water. Oh, God. What kind of shit is in this water? Oh, I don't like it. I don't like it. Did somebody fart in the water? It wasn't me, man. Alright. Let's just get through this.
No!
Fucking. Decaying bodies are a really nice touch. Lame jump scare. 3 points, no lame jump scare. That's a lot of people's names, though. Why was this built? What was that? Hello? Alright, what's this say? I'm sorry, Daddy. I'm sorry, Daddy. I'm sorry, Daddy. What? Daddy? Who the fuck's your daddy? It ain't me. Yeah. Oh, so that's... No. No, it can't be that easy. Wait, what does it say? Ben dead, Harold turned, Arthur turned, Tamara turned, Craig dead, Layla dead, Sean dead, William dead, Travis turned, Peter dead, Andre dead, Clancy L. L. Oh, more people. Mia blank, Heidi turned, Clyde dead, Lindsay turned, Stephen turned, Nathaniel dead, Edward dead, Nadine dead, Alex dead, Tom dead, Reed turned, Susan turned, Joseph dead, and David is dead also. What does it mean by turned? Bolt cutters. Oh, dude, I could use those. I could use this as a weapon.
A weapon of mass destruction.
Yeah, what's on here first? Should I? My curiosity is gonna kill me, but whatever. Is this Dexter's murder room? Is this Dexter Morgan's murder room? Dexter, mate, I think you've kind of went off the hinge there. Alrighty then. Should we? This can't be our watch. This can't be. There's nowhere else to go. There's nowhere else to go. This is the only thing we can do. Why are there mattresses all over the wall? Is this some kind of, like, insane cell? Like, what is this?
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you okay?
Yes.
You shouldn't be here.
Are you actually pretty good looking?
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, yeah, bitch. No, I wouldn't.
Did I?
Yes! Let me show you the fucking email right here with your Gmail.
Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Who the fuck? I'm your daddy, bitch. What are you on about? What? Excuse me?
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yes, it's been fucking 3 years. Come on, bitch. Move. Move your ass. We have no time to be looking around. I've already cleared the bloody room. Come on. Come on. It's a fucking pan. Calm yourself.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
What are you saying, not now?
I think it's this way.
You need to tell me right now, bitch. I've been waiting 3 years for your ass. Come on. What? What? There's nothing around here. Yeah, sure. There are a couple of, are those heads? I'm just gonna take a guess and say those are heads and bags.
We have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
Bitch, do you want me to show you the email?
Just tell me what's going on.
It has your fucking address on it.
Everything that I know.
It has your fucking address on it. It's your fucking email, you dumb bitch. Don't have amnesia on me now.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're
going? Oh, wow, you knocked over the cans, bitch. But you didn't react to that? Like, what? Where's time to stack up all these cans? Oh, God, I really hope I had my tetanus shot. Look at all the rust and shit in here. It's nasty. Are we in some kind of maze?
Like, there. It's there.
What's there? Oh, a door. An obvious door that might lead into a trap. Okay, there's nothing behind us. Are you sure this is the right room?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Really, Mia?
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
E-001. And hopefully.
We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
What? Why aren't you saying that now?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Why the fuck are you saying that now? What the hell? What's this? Kinda looks like Mia. What's this? Okay, random creepy ass. Doll. That did not sound like the Mia went through there. Where the fuck is she hiding under those stairs? Why did the door just open for me? Alright, what's in here? There's nothing in there. It's wonderful. Can I use the phone? Call the cops. Fun fact. Oh, the phone's really... Oh, my God. Phone line's busy. You know, fun fact. I actually really like the rain. It's quite soothing. A guest house man... Wait, this is a guest house? What? This is a guest house. First aid. This is a first... This is a guest house. What? No, no, no. No one's here. Nobody's. Who the fuck is knocking? Even the fucking rain went silent. What? Oh my God, I really don't want to go down there. I really don't. What is that breathing sound? Somebody choking on dick down there? Hello? What the fuck? Is this a legion? What the fuck? Oh, hello! Hi!
Hi there, Mia, love, what are you doing? Oh my god, you're strong.
What do you lift?
Oh, shit! Where'd you get that knife?
Oh my god. What are you doing? No, stop it! Stop it!
Oh, not my hand! You fucking bitch! No! Oh my god! She's slashing the shit out of us. Look at our wrist right now.
We are going to die. We are going to... Oh my god. Get the fucking knife away from me. Get it away from me. Now. Oh, not in the shoulder. Fuck me, you dumb bitch.
Can you hear her?
Grab the knife. Grab the fucking knife.
I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me.
You're fucking possessed. Go away.
How about you leave me alone?
I've been there. I deserve this.
What the fuck?
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Where's the knife? Where is the knife? RB, use first aid med. Oh yeah, because that's going to repair the fucking hole in my hand. What? Excuse me, I'm just catching up on three years worth of abstinence. Don't mind me. Man's got to do his business, you know. I can't help it. It's lonely.
Nope.
What the fuck?
Leave me.
You're Michael Jackson.
Axe, grab the axe. Grab the axe.
I'll gladly go, just leave me alone. I'll gladly leave you, bitch. Oh, right trigger to attack. Oh my god. Right in the fucking face. Bitch.
I ain't afraid to hit a woman. Equality for all.
Oh my god. Get fucking in the eye. Oh.
God, right in the fucking neck. Holy shit. She's dead. She's fucking dead. She is fucking dead. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. She is fucking dead. Oh, great. Now the phones are working? Who was fucking using the line earlier? It's an abandoned house, huh? Oh, my God. This is a telemarketer from Verizon. Hello, welcome to AT&T Tech Support.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who the fuck are you?
And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Zoe?
Go there.
Like Zoe 101? Really? Oh my god. I just had to kill my wife. Why is the door? Why do I hear a door opening? There's nothing in there. And my wife's body is gone? What? This doesn't make sense at all. Hello? Hello? Really? Anyone there? No, how about right here? No? Okay. Really? Where the fuck she go? What does it say? Over 20 missing in 2 years. Wouldn't you just have this place locked off then? They were all around it. Oh my god, Louisiana. My friends in Louisiana. Please stop. Oh, hello. You should not be walking. You should not be fucking walking right now. I chopped you straight in the fucking neck. Straight in the neck. And this rain is not helping me calm down, even... Not right there, fuck. This rain is not helping me calm down, even though I really like it to. Okay, we're gonna put the fuse in. It's wonderful. And now we can go upstairs to the attic. Jump scare 101, you're gonna be... Oh my god, look at your face! I gave you... Oh my god, I destroyed you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But you shouldn't have
have done that?
You do CrossFit or some shit, bitch? What the fuck?
It fucking hurts!
What are you doing?
Let my hand, you bitch!
Come on. Come on. Take it out. Take it out. It's not buried that deep into the wall. It's not buried that deep into the wall. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Come on, get out, get out.
Where the fuck did you get a chainsaw? Come on, get it out. Get it out, you motherfucker. Come on. Where'd you get a chainsaw? Oh my god. My hand! You fucking bitch! What the fuck, you bitch?
Oh my god, we're gonna die now. We are going to die now. Was there any way I could just take pick up my fucking hand? I can pick up my fucking hand. Your left hand cut off by Mia. It's still warm. Oh my god. Maybe that the first aid can help. I don't. Oh my god. We're bleeding out. Don't know if that sealed the wound, the magical hydrogen peroxide. What's in here? Handgun bullets. First aid. Fuck yes, a gun.
Okay, fine.
Come on, you fucking bitch. I'm gonna fucking kill you. Fucking kill you! Like that! You don't chop my left hand off and think nothing's gonna happen. Like, what the hell? Come here. Come on. Fucking mannequins. Alright, so we got some more handgun ammo, that's amazing. Fucking mannequins. I'm gonna go in through here first. What's in here? More ammo. I'm not fucking stocked with ammo. We got about 4.5 clip. How about no? How about no? Thank you. Oh god. What? I so dodged that. You have to stop your chainsaw, you dumb bitch. Come on. Get shot in the face. Get shot in the fucking face. Run. 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 We reload so slow. That's because we only have one fucking hand. What? Oh my god. Come on. Get out there. Get out there. Pour it on the stump. Pour it on the stump. Reload. Reload. We need to reload. Oh my god. She's chainsawing through the door. What the fuck is this bitch? We married a crazy bitch. What the hell? She reminds me of X number 4. Oh my god. Yes, you are responsible. You're chopping my fucking hand off. Oh my god. Nope. Nope. I will survive. Oh my god, that hurts. I'll gladly go back home. Just leave me alone, you bitch. I'll move on without you.
What are you hiding, then?
Nothing.
Don't you want me to know?
I'm not cheating on you. Oh my god. I will forget about you. Just fuck off.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god! Texas Chainsaw Massacre! Oh!
We just got split in half.
Fucking split in half! This is the first boss!
Oh, Mia's dangerous when she goes berserk. Do whatever it takes to stop her. Yeah, I shot her in the fucking head and that didn't stop her. You fuck this twits. Oh my god. She can't be this hard. It's the first boss. Alright. We're back up here. Gotta take a breather. Think about what I've done. And let's try this again. Got our ammo, first aid, and our handgun. Yep, let's okay, go.
Fine.
Yep, okay, fine. Let's go. Why does she have a fucking chainsaw? What are the odds of her finding a chainsaw right next to the fucking stair? Where would she get it? I want a chainsaw. I want a machine gun too. Alright, yes, I know you're right fucking there. Dumb bitch. Come down here and fight me. She literally kicked the ladder down. Oh my god! How about you just fuck off? Crazy bitch. Two shots to the face. Three shots. Four. Oh my god. Five. Oh, they missed that one. Fuck me. Why are you cutting the supports to the damn attic? Oh my god, I'm missing shots. I'm missing shots like no one cares. Oh my god. Oh, right across the gut. Oh my. She just comboed me? She just fucking comboed me. Nope. Fuck you. Door closes on your face. Haha, bitch. Alright, gives us enough time to reload. Come on, bitch. Come on. One. Two. That's six shots. Seven. Eight.
They're relying on me.
Oh my god, I'm missing shots. How the fuck? That's 8 to 9 shots to her face and she's not dead. 8 to 9 fucking shots to her face. Where is she?
Are you hiding, then?
Where'd she go? What? She's not in there. What?
What?
She just broke down a fucking wall! Oh, nope, bye. Close the door. I hear your face. Come on, bitch.
The core must be destroyed.
You must be destroyed! Oh my god. This is a repeat. I'll gladly forget about you! Fucking drop your chainsaw and die! Oh my god! No, I can't die again. No.
I have to do this!
You don't have to do shit! No, you don't! Fuck you! Don't care if this wasting bullets anymore. You have to stay dead. You need to stay dead. Fuck you. Just fuck you. Chop a head off for good measure. Chop a fucking head off. Oh my god. Can I pick up that chainsaw or something now? Oh my god. How the fuck am I supposed to get out? What the fuck? Elvis?